Whatever. So, late night challenges.
Alright, so what is up, everybody? It is late your boy, PB11.
I was forced to do this.
No, the fuck you wasn't. You was the one who wanted to do
this. I am the one who wanted to do this.
So, right now, my phone is leaning on a jug of milk for chocolate milk, which we gotta make. So, yeah. We're gonna, some of that cinnamon monkey challenge. You see that cinnamon monkey challenge? And
you don't have any soy sauce?
We'll have
and this
soy.
Is not that spicy though.
We're gonna get some soy sauce and
looking like hair is so
then we're gonna drink some hot sauce, aka wing sauce.
It's not that spicy.
I don't even think it's hot sauce.
Is it plant?
No, the plant is over there.
You
want to
find something else to do?
Very much to do unless we take a whole bunch of this. I don't know. We're going to do the cinnamon monkey challenge first.
Let me get my water.
Okay. I wasn't drinking anymore. We should have.
Get a water in a CNC bottle. That's a lot.
It's not gonna work.
That's too small a spoon.
Yeah.
See, we're gonna use two small spoons and then go to the bigger one. But it's Bishop. Yo. What spoon is that? Getting all over the place. I'm cleaning this. I don't think it's cleaning this.
This is a bad idea. This is a brand new thing, and this is like, we're gone.
Please, cinnamon nutmeg anyway.
Alright, so the loser has to get the whatever is left on his plate. There's a lot on this plate.
All right,
choose your poison.
So, I'm a bitch. I'm always gonna choose the one with the best one on it.
Don't do it, just yeah. I don't even have my milk.
I don't wanna do it.
You can chill on that shit.
Look at this. That's not a lot, but that's a lot. That's actually a lot. Like, I'm very tired too, so I might choke on this. Pause.
Ha! Gay!
I'm killing myself after this video.
I killed myself during this video.
You did this before. You're experienced. I'm not.
I'm not experienced.
The first time you did it, you didn't like it.
The first time I did it, y'all kind of raped me.
What?
Yeah, raped
me. We didn't rape him. Me and Jose didn't rape him. Do we have to get the clip from that video on that?
No. I don't feel like going digging
for I'll find it.
Yeah, I don't have time for
I'll
that.
Find it and send you a link.
I don't know. It's on the polar field. Like, I could get, you know.
Or just search up the polar field.
Yeah, and I got the other channel and stuff, so we just want to mix this up. Whipping up my milk, making chocolate milk. Don't try to get rid of it.
No, I'm not. I'm trying to get more. Because I feel like this is not enough. I mean, I do like cinnamon. I like spicy shit. Oh, you have a big ass pile.
I know.
Show them the pile.
Look at my pile.
And then look at mine. This shit's not even that big.
Let's do this. Put the spoon right here. And if you're gonna spit it out, we got this thing that looks like my mom just cleaned, but I honestly don't give a damn.
We can just clean it up. So,
oh no, dos, three, go.
Thank you.
chocolate cinnamon doesn't taste good. I feel bad for you.
I
feel bad for you because you gotta get one of the rest
of
the
day. I'm not doing that shit.
And look how much there is. I don't even taste the chocolate milk.
I'll drink regular milk. Fuck that. Give me. I don't even like regular milk. Give me.
You're fucked. All right, so we're gonna get the soy sauce now.
Is there more chocolate in there?
There you go.
I'm not taking that shit. You do that shit first. Oh, that smells so fucking disgusting. I'll do zero. I'm not doing that.
All right, Clinton, next.
Huh?
Next.
For what?
Oh, loser has to, we're gonna put all this in a blender and mix it up. That's loser, all right, right there.
It smells so bad,
Yo, it's not bad, though. At first.
It smells so fucking sweet.
Like, once you get it out your mouth, it's good.
It smells like cinnamon.
Yeah, I got a mouthful of cinnamon.
I'd rather eat a ghost pepper. I'd rather eat a ghost pepper.
I'd rather have a mess. Come on, Quincy, it's syrup time.
I can do that.
This shit was so disgusting. I spit it out immediately.
That was good. Now it's your chest is literally orange.
Quincy, capful, wing sauce.
Wait a minute. You got toothpaste, right?
There's still some left in it.
What we got? What, is it spicy?
Oh! Alright.
So, I hope you can't know that.
I gotta go get in the shower after this. I can't even swallow it.
It's not spicy.
My mouth burns.
I guess hot, but it's not as hot as
you
said.
You didn't have soy sauce. Damn.
You're gonna need to take like a major shower out of this. So, what should we name this video? Us dying? Yeah, us dying. Because as soon as I eat this, I still can't film it.
The fuck is fuck?
I'd rather drink straight vodka.
Well, I'm recording now.
So this is me.
This is what we do when we spend the night with each other. We do stupid stuff like this.
All right, so this is me.
He has a bread bra. All
right, come on. Mom. Look here. I got in the sun. Look! Mom!
Fisher, come on now! Look! This is why you got yourself a fucking phone. What the fuck you got?
You like my phone? Come on. Why don't you like it? I got bready nipples.
Aww. This thing is dope.
That's so fucking disgusting, dude.
Look at a nigger being so white. Look at this black guy trying to be white. Yo, this is why you don't give Bishop an iPhone 7 camera.
Are you trying to touch me with the fluff?
Yo, that fluff tastes good.
It's marshmallow.
Flex your nips for the camera.
Epic nipple camera.
Yo, you gotta do the random dancing video. You gotta find that shit. You get the audio from that.
Like, random dancing.
Are we done?
I don't know. Are we?
Wait.
I'll end this video here.
Nothing better.
Wait, can you stop the video? Can you turn it slow motion? Don't you dare.
This is all good.
Bishop, don't add. Please don't put ketchup on it. Yo, he's gonna put ketchup on himself. Bishop. Yo, this nigga put ketchup on himself. If you don't see that, that's ketchup.
Yeah. Yo! Yo, this is disgusting.
Yeah, it feels weird, right? You ever had ketchup on your body before? Before today?
Yeah.
Oh. You're into some kinky shit. Your nips are hard.
No, they're not. They're really soft. My fingers covered in nipple juice.
No.
Does this please you?
No.
I can taste the fluff in my mouth. In the video. I'm getting me now.
Alright, so this is the aftermath of that challenge. Or whatever that was over there.
Yeah,
he just washed his hands. We should have added ramen in there. That's salt. Or pepper. Are you kidding? This is for all the fans. Stop throwing salt on man, bro. Yo, what is wrong with this? Bro. Yeah, you're gonna take like the cleanest, the hardest shot.
You could say. Very salty.
If you went into a lake, it'd become an ocean. That's how salty you are. Let me touch you.
No, get what's in that.
Let me fucking
look at what's in there.
Let me fucking.
No, look at what's in it. My arm is orange.
Wait, where did that come from?
And this is what's left on me.
I didn't do that.
I give my phone to fucking baby back, bitch ass motherfucker. No! Do my shit.
Bishop, come on, you can do this, bro. Make it to me. Come on, bro.
You're so far. Come on, man.